Hey there, and welcome to the final video of my Dark Souls 3 Let's Play. I'm about to place the final Lord of Cinder and take on the final boss.
Ah, well met. All is as planned, is it not? Five lords for five thrones. Glory be, my lord slaying champion. It is all thy doing. The stage is set for me to play my part as lord, too. Go, speak with the firekeeper. The eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren plain of endless darkness, a place born of betrayal. So I willed my... What is thine? Now, do not be away over long.
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee. Most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee before the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, may I post, has the little lord a scent of a thing, pray tell? Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee. Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame. Thank you.
Thanks to anyone and everyone who watched. I'll see you next time, and as always, remember to praise the sun.